I don't have a date. I'm single, you know. I'm learning to enjoy my own company.
Golly, there'd be a million people who'd love to go.
Well, I haven't really been out circulating or meeting anyone, so.
Nicholas talked to me about his Oscar night plans at the premiere of the movie The Life of David Gale. He's a producer of the suspense thriller that opens Friday. Two-time Oscar winner Kevin Spacey stars as a man on death row who says he's innocent.